talking to right now?
Jay Leno.
Who is it you think you see?
Jay Leno.
Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you wouldn't believe it. Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work? A business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up. Disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in danger. I am the danger.
Yeah,
I'm from that
Bay Town. I went from being broke to sleeping in Versace shirts.
This is my story.
Money, cars, mad hoes. This is my story. Now I'm cocky with my spending. They say life is just a game, and I thank God that I'm winning.
They know our strategies. They've learned our weaknesses. And the attack nearly destroyed us. That must never be allowed to happen again. If we're going to survive, we need a new kind of soldier. One who doesn't think the way we think. Fear the things we fear. One the enemy would never expect.
We need minds like yours.
J-Lev.
You'll be the finest commander we've ever trained.
So I'm not the first.
No.
J-Lev.
But you will be the last.
You will be remembered as a hero.
Now!
J-Level.
I don't get time.
If you can't take it, get the fuck on. I don't need to. Fuck you.
Come on, Mr. Nice Guy.
You don't like that? Boo-hoo, motherfucker. Boo-hoo. Go cry in your cornflakes. Eat another Twinkie. Undo your belt so your fucking ass stomach can fall out on the floor, bitch. Cry some more tears. You don't like me? I won't lose no sleep over you. Motherfuck you.
Let's get this money.
I'm just too confident.
It ain't no motherfucking such thing as overtraining. It's a myth. It's made up by motherfuckers who want to sit on the couch, look at fucking TV, eat bonbons with house slippers on, and talk shit.